So we have x squared plus 11xy plus 28y squared. First, we want to find the factors of 28 that, when added together, are going to equal 11. And since the 11 is positive and the 28 is positive, we know that both of the numbers in our binomials will be positive as well. So for factors of 28, we have 2 and 14, which added together is 16, 4 and 7, which when added together is 11. So the solution to our problem is x plus 4y multiplied by x plus 7y.